What's up everyone, Carter here, and in this video I'll be showing you exactly how you can make $100 a day online selling services on fiverr.com. Now everybody that watches my YouTube channel and my different videos is most likely looking to add an additional side income for a few different reasons. Maybe they're wanting to either start their own online business but need a little bit more upfront capital to actually do that, or maybe they're just saving up money to purchase something else. Either way, Fiverr is a great website that can allow you to easily have access to millions of buyers to where you can sell your own services. Now, I've been sourcing on Fiverr, I'd say the past 3 to 4 years, and probably done over 50 to 100 different services that I've purchased, you know, from graphic design, logo design, you know, different research, things like that. There's tons and tons of different services that there are on Fiverr. And what I've noticed is the price points are really different, and you can actually see on active listing, and I'll show you that later, you know, how many current orders or pending orders, you know, that certain freelancer has for that service. And I've seen some, you know, $50, $60, $70 services, and they've got, you know, 10, 20, 30 people at the same time that currently have, you know, their service active and they purchased that service. So, I mean, $50 times 20, $50 times 30, that's a lot of money going out each and every day for those certain services. So in this video, I'm actually going to show you a few different examples of people that are selling services, you know, how much money they're making, and how you too can create your own income selling a service on fiverr.com. Now, before I show you some of the services that you can actually get into and how you can outsource or do these services yourself, let's actually just go through the Q&A page and kind of show you how exactly this website works. So basically, you're going to go in as a seller, you're going to create a gig for whatever service you're wanting to sell. If it be graphic design or voice recording or anything under the sun, you can really create a gig for on Fiverr. And then it's all about driving traffic. And luckily, there's already millions and millions of people, you know, on this website looking to purchase certain services. And if yours is priced correctly and people like your description and your title and they want to purchase your service, they're going to purchase it. And then it's time for you to actually deliver the work. So usually, once you've created your gig, you're going to be able to select a time frame of when you're going to be able to complete that actual gig. So maybe you have like a 24-hour time frame that you charge, you know, $30 for, then you have like a 3-day you charge, you know, $15 for, then you have like a 5-day you charge $5 for. It's really all up to you. And then after the gig is actually delivered, then you're going to receive the payment. So if you come to the Q&A section, the first question is asking, you know, what exactly can you sell? And like I said, there are hundreds of categories that you can browse from. I mean, I come on here, I mean, there's graphic design, digital marketing, you know, writing and translation, video animation, music and audio. And you can see there's tons of different subcategories under the main categories. You know, there's business plans, flyers. Some of the more popular ones are probably logo design, definitely, you know, business cards, Photoshop editing, t-shirts. I mean, there's so many different things on here. And even if you don't have any of these skills that you currently, you know, can provide, you know, a really good service for, I actually show you how you can really realistically sell any of these services without actually having to know how to do the task yourself. Now, back to the Q&A page. How much money can I make? Well, it's really all up to you. It just matters, you know, how many people go to your service, how many people purchase your service. You know, how well do you provide, you know, customer service? That's all going to play into part of how many sales, how many reviews you're getting for your gig. Now, how much does it cost? This is probably the most important thing. You're going to keep 80% of each transaction, and that other 20% is going to go to Fiverr and for fees and everything like that. So you're keeping 80% of the transaction, which is still pretty good, because considering that you're not actually driving any of the traffic to your service. You know, this is all organic free traffic coming onto fiverr.com and then finding your service. How much time do you need to invest? It's flexible. Where do you price your service? Anywhere from $5 to $995. And, you know, I've purchased some $100 gigs before on Fiverr. It really does depend on the service that person is providing. And how do you get paid? You get paid, it's transferred basically straight to your account. So you're not having to wait, you know, 30, 60 days, you know, for a check or for a transfer to hit your bank account or your PayPal account, just paid directly to your account. Once you're on the main Fiverr page, you can kind of just click through and explore some of the different services that you're able to provide and create sales for on Fiverr.com. Now, like I mentioned, logo design is probably one of the most popular services on Fiverr because everybody is looking to have a really good looking logo created for their business. Now, like I mentioned earlier, I'm actually going to show you how you can make money selling logos on Fiverr.com. Even if you have zero experience with Photoshop, you're not creative in any way, and you have a little bit of startup capital, and I'll show you exactly why in just a second. Now, let's go ahead and look up some of the different freelancers that are selling the logo design gig. Now, the reason I'm showing you this is because you can actually outsource the whole process. What I mean by that is you are still going to be creating the gig, selecting a price point, but whenever you create a sale through your listing, you're then going to come to a third-party website like Upwork or onlinejobs.ph. We're able to go and hire other freelancers that will do the work for you. So as you can see, logo design, there are 53,000 different people, different freelancers offering gigs for logo design. So this is probably going to be a little bit too competitive. You might want to find something a little bit more niche. Unless you can find a way to create sales and stand out within this marketplace, you might want to try another service. But this is going to be the easiest example possible, because as you can see, look, there's different gigs for $10, you know, $25, and you get your file in 48 hours. Even on the left side, you can go and filter by, you know, delivery time, 24 hours, the different price ranges, if you get files or not, the level of the seller, what language they speak. That's all pretty important. But as you can see, like here's a $5 logo and you get in 20 hours. You know, here's a $50 logo, a $20 logo. So, I mean, if I was to take it, the price points are really anywhere from probably $5 to about $400. But usually people on here, they're going to purchase a logo design anywhere from $5 to $50. Now, let's just say you have a listing. Let's just say it's $20. Let's just say it's $25, all right? And you're, let's just say $20. That's kind of right somewhere in the middle. That's kind of a good price point. $20 is what you're going to charge for your logo design. So every time you create a sale, you're obviously going to receive 80% of that sale. So you're going to receive $16 out of that $20. It's going to go back into your pocket. Now, like I mentioned earlier, you're not creative. You have zero experience with graphic design, Photoshop. So you're going to go and outsource it. So you can come onto these websites like Upwork and OnlineJobs.ph. Upwork is actually free. OnlineJobs is going to be a small payment monthly upfront to actually go and contact different people. And this is what I've been working with for the past couple of months now and have had great success. And it's extremely cheap, guys. I used to do have these designs created on here, similar to logo designs, but t-shirt designs. And you can literally pay these people anywhere from, you know, $2 to $4 an hour. And I mean, if you get, you know, a couple sales a day, and they can make one every 15 minutes, you can literally get four done in an hour. And if you're paying them $3 or $4 an hour, or maybe you're paying them $2 or $3 per design, that still leaves you with a really nice profit. And that leaves you with the extra time to go and create more gigs and more services. So maybe you already have a gig in logo design. Maybe you want to create something in, you know, a t-shirt design where they want you to create a certain t-shirt design for you. Either way, it doesn't matter. You're going to come back to these main websites and you're going to end up going through and hiring other freelancers to actually do the work for you. Now, to provide you guys the most value for this video and really break everything down for you, I'm actually going to show you and go in depth into both of these websites and show you what exactly it's like and how the hiring process goes. So on Upwork, you're going to go, you're going to create your profile, you know, your login, your email, all that stuff. And then you're going to come back and you're going to search whatever, you know, design or whatever you're looking for. So we're looking for logo design creators. And as you can see, you know, so you're kind of seeing some really high price points, but don't panic or anything. You can come to the filter area and filter what you want to see. So one of the more important things for me is, you know, I look for people that have, you know, at least an 80% or upright. That's because I don't want people that are getting, you know, bad feedback, you know, not providing the value that they should be. And then usually it comes to hourly rate, and I want to go to $10 and below. And it's actually going to leave me with 25 people that actually fit that criteria. So $8 an hour, you know, $10 an hour, $10 an hour. And I mean, these are negotiable. You can talk to these people. I'm sure you can get it lower than this. I was able to, especially if you're doing it in bulk. Say you have, you're doing like, you know, 5 to 10 designs a day. You could probably get it down to either a payment per design. So maybe if they can do one every 15 minutes, you pay them hourly, or maybe you can pay them per design and they can work during their own time rate. That's really all up to you. Upwork is going to be a little bit more expensive than online jobs, PH, which stands for Philippines. And as you can see, I looked up the same search term, logo design, didn't really do any of these other requirements. I just wanted to go straight into it. And as you can see the different people. They're not going to give you the name of the person or any contact information until you actually purchase the monthly subscription, so you can go through and then contact them. But as you can see, you know, $2 to $3 an hour, you know, $7 to $8 an hour, that's a little bit expensive. You know, $7 to $8, you know, $2.42 an hour, $7 an hour, $1.82 per hour. So I mean, if you just scroll through here and you contact different people, I'm sure you'll be able to find people anywhere from that $1 to $3, you know, per hour price range. I mean, even if they do one design an hour, if they take a whole hour to make the best design possible, or maybe if the person that purchases your gig, you know, wants 2 or 3 revisions, still it's only going to cost you maybe $2 or $3 to actually have that design created. And like I mentioned earlier, we sold the gig for $20, $16 in profit goes back into our pocket, minus whatever we paid these other freelancers to do. So either way, Fiverr is a great website to take advantage of. Even if you don't have any skills, the skill that you must have is negotiation and outsourcing for the different tasks and gigs that you are listing on Fiverr. And the title of the video is how to make $100 a day. Well, the only way to reach $100 a day is to just keep scaling, just keep creating different gigs, you know, getting reviews and sales history and sales data back onto your listing, and just keep ranking and just keep, you know, just keep putting more and more time and money into the business. So if you have one gig in logo design, get a gig in t-shirt design, and then maybe get something in Photoshop, whatever you have or whatever you want to create a gig for, make sure that you're able to outsource it from these different freelancers. And either way, if you have enough margin left in there, you're going to be able to make a nice profit outsourcing other people to actually do the tasks and services for you, and then you just submit it to Fiverr, get the payments, and just keep scaling and growing the business. Anyways, that was just a quick little run through of how you can build a side income outsourcing and selling services on Fiverr.com. Anyways, I will try to have all three of these linked in the description of this video, or you can search them. But if they're not linked in the description, just comment below and I'll make sure I get them up there as soon as possible. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. Comment below if you have any questions regarding selling services on Fiverr. And on that note, I'll see you guys next video.